Don't look at me. That's all your side of the family.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I was looking for this.
The Omnitrix? Uh-uh. You're still grounded, kiddo.
It's an official function, so one of us should wear it. For old time's sake.
For old time's sake? Wow, that is a real stretch. Even for you.
Oh, come on! What if there's an alien attack or something?
If there's an alien attack, hey, where'd Banner go?
The man said he was busy. Now, grab the Mad Doctor and let's get going.
Yes, dear. Ben to Plumber Base, 4 to teleport.
I'm not mad.
You are now arriving at Plumber Base. Barf bags are on your right. Any lingering dizziness is perfectly normal.
Wow, there is some serious political power in this room.
Tell me about it. Isn't that the guy from the Happy Snacks commercial?
Ben, you made it. And on time.
You don't have to sound so surprised. You ready to fill Grandpa Max's shoes?
I do not believe an exchange of footwear will be required.
No, Rook. That's a figure of...
Oh, you got me again.
That comedic ruse never gets old. But it will be a challenge to perform the duties of Magistratus as well as your grandfather has.
Nonsense, Rook. You're gonna do just fine. Truth is, you've been top man around here for years.
That is kind of you to say, Magistratus.
Call me Max. Might as well get used to it.
I know the invitation said no gifts, but I just couldn't show up empty-handed.
Finally retiring, Maxwell. This place won't be the same without you.
We've kept your room just like you left it.
Two more punches and I would have had it open.
Ben, be careful.